okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Hey.
taking the crank? Okay, I'll head for the bridge.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay. Roger.
Shove her.
Roger, get on the raft and I'll turn the crank.
Thing. ISO. They help fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away this time.
Look, it's Irving.
Josh?
Shiva?
You're alive. Are you okay? Well, how did you get here?
We were at the port when we were attacked. And then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
The hard drive containing data on the BOW experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
A friend?
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit-chat for later. Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm okay.
It looks like Irving is trying to blow up the place and make his escape. You must stop him before it is too late. I'll try to find us a way out of here.
All right. We'll go after Irving.
Good. Okay. Now there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he is going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh! Be careful.
Let's hurry.
Okay.
Come on!
Okay. Let's go!
We must go. Are you all right? What happened to Irvin? Well, he can't have gone too far.
Josh.
Thanks.
Right, pick me later. We got company.
I'm on it.
Got you coming.
Thank you.
you going to do about them?
You're just one of Excella's playthings! What? It was your master who was supposed
one
to
more time. What are you going to do about that?
Alright. I'll handle it!
Use it.
Answer me. What is the Ouroboros project?
BSAA. Wow, you two are just on top of everything, aren't you? The balance of the world is changing and you're completely oblivious to it.
What's changing? What are you talking about? Is it the Ouroboros project? Is that it?
No one can stop it. Ouroboros is about to change everything we've ever come to know.
Chris!
You're Chris.
What's so funny? How do you know about me?
All your answers are way to head, Chris. In that cave. If you can survive long enough to get them... Italian's not so bad, but it's not gonna change anything. You're still screwed!
We're wasting time here.
Chris!
Now what?
We keep going.